So some of the strangest things I've had happen at the offer table was one instance where we were doing the offer back and forth. I represented the seller. The buyer's agent came, very well put together woman, great handbag and shoes. And it took us about an hour or so at the table to get our ducks in a row, do our sign backs, etc. When she was ready to leave, she went to get her shoes, those amazing shoes that she wore in. Except we found one. Well, we found the other, or I should say the pieces of the other.